for your eyebrow, just real quick, couple of passes, and then just focus on the end there. When you're working around your eyes, you might want to turn it down to like a 0.25 because the skin is so thin around your eyes. And again, anytime you see one of those little spots, just dab at it. Now I'm going to go back up to 0.5.